Hey everybody, I'm Cassandra with Hannah Instruments, and today we're going to show you how to use our HI981420 GroLine Monitor. The monitor is great for growers who monitor pH, EC, and TDS around the clock, and comes with everything you need to begin testing. Hannah Instruments provides you with affordable, quality equipment to help you achieve professional results. Before you can calibrate and measure, mount the monitor in a suitable location. Once you have it mounted, connect the probe at the bottom. Make sure the pins are aligned and you have a firm connection. Setting up the GroLine preferences is easy and gives you control over how your monitor performs, giving you a personalized experience. By pressing the menu button, you can access all the features available. If you'd like to see an in-depth overview of the settings menu, follow the link in the description. When you're done changing settings, press menu again to go back. Calibration is an important step in making sure your monitor is giving you the most accurate results. We recommend calibrating before each use. To calibrate your monitor using Hannah's Quick Cal solution for both pH and ECTDS, enter Quick Calibration mode by pressing Menu, Quick Calibration, and then Start. Now place your probe into your solution and stir gently. The values will automatically accept once the reading is stable. After calibration, measurement is simple. Mount the probe in a place that accurately represents the majority of the tank. While measuring, you can use the up and down arrows to cycle between three display modes. So that's it. The GroLine monitor is perfect for greenhouses and growers measuring the concentrates of their nutrient solution. You can find everything you need for your meter at hannahinst.com/GLM. Thanks for stopping by, and we hope you found this helpful. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and Instagram, and subscribe to the channel for updates on products and services. To learn more about this meter, click here. See you soon.